Hello friends, welcome to this CapCut video editing tutorial. Today, I will guide you through the process of creating a stunning photo slideshow using CapCut. This tutorial will help you transform your photos into an engaging slideshow with smooth transitions and effects. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. To create this type of slideshow, you need a white screen and images or videos. White screen will be used for the image border. Import white screen and images. First, add the white screen to the timeline. Then add the image to the timeline just above the white screen. Go to the mask and add the rectangle mask to the image. Adjust the size of the mask. After adjustment, the white border should look like this. Increase the feather value to 1 for a smooth edge. Go to the effects tab. Choose an effect like hard disco or any effect that best suits your image. Drag and drop an effect directly onto the image. If I play the video, it should look like this. Once you are satisfied with the effect, select both the image and the white screen. Create a compound clip to merge them. Set 2 keyframes for position at the starting point and 10 frame duration. At 0 seconds, hide the image at the top. Move the playhead 10 frames before the end point. And add a keyframe to the position. At the end point, add another keyframe. And hide the image completely on the right side. Again, add a keyframe to rotate at 10 frames before the endpoint. Move the playhead to the endpoint. Add another keyframe to the rotate and change the rotate value to 180 degrees. Move the compound clip to the upper video track. I won't use the main track in this project because if you place any video or image in the main track, you cannot change the starting point. That's why I kept it empty for this project. Create a duplicate copy of the compound clip and place it just above the first one. Set the scale value to 95%. Continue duplicating clips, reducing the scale value by 5% each time. If I zoom in, you will see how it looks. Here, all compound clip transitions are starting at the same time. To fix this, we have to set each compound clip's starting point with a 10 frame interval. Make sure to do this from the top video track. The top clip starts at 0 seconds. The second top clip starts at 0 seconds 10 frames. The third top clip starts at 0 seconds 20 frames. Repeat this pattern for all compound clips. And that's it. You have successfully created a stunning photo slideshow using CapCut. This effect can make your videos more engaging and professional. If you found this tutorial helpful, Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more editing tips and tricks. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.